The church service was led by the Bishop of Ankole Diocese, the Right Reverend Dr. Sheldon Wesigwe.
He's not someone who would want to reap where he did not sow. That's the scripture. So does it suggest that there could be others who are different? I was wondering.
The service was also attended by all bishops of Greater Ankole Diocese. The Archbishop of Mbara Archdiocese, Lambat Bainomgisha, also attended.
And you shall remember him for glory. Rest him.
In his sermon, Bishop Sheldon Wesigwe, the Bishop of Ankole Diocese, said Justice Kakuru was a God-fearing judicial officer who always loved to quote the Bible.
How do you start? May Lord have mercy on us. We are not being thankful to God who has put us where he has put us. How about those who are running around making no jobs? It's not fair. I think that's one of the biggest lessons we learned from him.
Justice Kakuru was pronounced dead on Tuesday. He died at Aga Khan Hospital in Nairobi, where he had been receiving specialized treatment for cancer.
Last but not least, this will be followed by the church.
The widow of the deceased, Charity Kakuru, said she has lost her friend and a great person.
He has transitioned to cancer. And we are feeling like a family.
As family of taking care of Kapoor, and for 2 years he was well taken care of.
Words were filled with wisdom and encouragement to act and not just talk.
The Chief Justice Owini Dolo represented President Yoweri Museveni during the service. He held the late judicial officer for being a genuine person.
We say freely, we say easily. We say with conviction that Kenneth Kakuru was what you've heard people say about him and more.
Dolo has praised Justice Kakuru for his services towards the country.
And I apologize to you, as well as to the family. We have to apply to the Ministry of Finance, it is a process. We have to apply to the Ministry of Finance, and when it goes there, it is beyond you. May the good Lord take the soul of Justice Kenneth Kakuru.
Mourners eulogized Justice Kakuru as an icon of justice, a human rights defender, an honest officer, and a strong, brilliant lawyer.
We are here to say farewell to a strong, brilliant lawyer. He paid his debt.
Justice Kakuru was today buried at his home in Rebishuri, Mbara City.
Venerable Patrick, God tells you, I'm a private chinana nina.
Story compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.
Yeah.